In this video, we have given that AM is equal to MN is equal to NB. AM is equal to MN is equal to NB. And CP is equal to PQ is equal to QD. CP is equal to PQ, that is equal to QD. Then we have to prove area of AMCP is equal to area of MNPQ is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD. So suppose AB is 3x, then AM is equal to MN is equal to NB, it will be x. And suppose CD is 3y, then CP is equal to PQ is equal to QD, it will be Y. AB is 3x and AM is x, MN is x and NB is x and CD is 3y and CP is y, PQ is y and QD is y. And we have to prove area of AMCP is equal to area of MNPQ is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD. So if we try to prove this, if we try to prove area of AMCP is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD, then it is AM CP. And if we join AC then in any triangle ABC, suppose height is h and this point is D, then area of ABC, it will be equal to half times base is BC times height is H, and area of ABD, it will be half times base is BD times height is H and area of ADC, it will be equal to half times base is DC times height is H. So here in triangle AMC and triangle ABC, area of AMC, it will be equal to half times base is AM and suppose height is H, then area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is AB and height will be same H. And AM is equal to 1 by 3 times AB . So area of AMC, it will be equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABC. And in the same way, area of CPA, it will be equal to 1 by 3 times area of CDA, because CP is 1 by 3 times CD. And if we add these two equations, then area of AMC plus area of CPA, it will be equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABC plus 1 by 3 times area of CDA. And area of AMC plus area of CPA, it is area of AMCP, that is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABC plus area of CDA. And it is area of AMCP is equal to 1 by 3 and area of ABC plus area of CDA, it is area of ABCD. Hence it is proved. And we have to prove area of AMCP is equal to area of MNPQ is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD. And this is proved. So now we have to prove area of AMCP is equal to area of MNPQ or area of MNPQ is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD. So, if we try to prove this, then it is AM CP and it is MN PQ. And if we join MP then in triangle AMP and triangle MNP area of AMP it will be equal to half times AM times height and area of MNP it will be equal to half times base is MN and height will be same and AM is equal to MN that is X. So area of AMP it will be equal to area of MNP. And in this same way, area of CPM it will be equal to area of PQM because CP is equal to PQ that is Y. So from these two equations if we add them then area of AMP plus area of CPM it will be equal to area of MNP plus area of PQM and area of AMP plus area of CPM, it will be area of AMCP, that is equal to and area of MNP plus area of PQM, it will be area of MNPQ. So it is also proved. Hence, area of AMCP, it is equal to area of MNPQ, that is equal to 1 by 3 times area of ABCD.